guys. Hola muchachos. Chiflote Flow me dijo que hoy salió un grupo, unos colombianos, which I never heard of them, that nunca he escuchado de ellos, Alcoholic Cross, Baño de Ruda, Rue Shower o Rue Bath, which is a rue is a plant that in the Caribbean at least they use it for good luck. It has a strong smell. And people take bath with it because it's supposed to bring you good luck, supposed to bring you money. So yeah, root bath. But I had it here because I just wanted to say it one more time. If you want to help me promote my channel, since YouTube is not doing it for me, ya que YouTube no lo está haciendo, vayan debajo de la reacción, go underneath the reaction, lower the video, hit share, denle al share. Y ahí lo pueden compartir o lo you can click it here, lo pueden cliquear ahí donde sacan el link o simplemente lo comparten a cualquier de estos apps que tengan. You just share it to your application. It could be Facebook, it could be Twitter, it could be Google. It could be Google, I'm sorry. It could be your email. It could be Facebook, Twitter, anyhow, ayúdenme a promoverlo. Pero vamos a ver de qué se trata esto. Let's see what this is about. Because it's supposed to be a shower for good luck. It's supposed to be a bath that you take for good luck. I keep saying shower, but it's a bath.
Cuatro policías heridos y dos personas capturadas dejó el enfrentamiento entre la policía y habitantes de un sector de Aranjuez en Medellín durante un operativo de control en el sector. Según la policía, a las 2:30 de la tarde de
Okay, they started out with the news of a confrontation that they had in one of the neighborhoods in Medellín.
este domingo, los agentes del cuadrante llegaron con la intención de frenar el consumo de licor en la vía pública.
Sirvo café en una taza de homicidio. Si el país está polarizado, baje los vidrios. Yo voy descamisado y en gavilla. Cada Navidad parece dirigida por Víctor Gaviria. ¿Para qué zapatos si no hay casa? Clasistas que piensan que la gente pobre es una raza. A las 2 empieza la que la red. Si está soltero, corra antes de que le hagan el amarre. Baños de ruda y agua fría. Gomelos tienen terapeuta. Aquí abajo todo es brujería. Qué ganas de buscar pelea. No tengo plata, pero compro el problema que sea nea. Si armo el pogo, no me mire que me ojea. No rezo, me desahogo si por todo digo. Me confieso y me perdono. Sábado a todo volumen, el domingo la misa de sordos. Culeo y digo que hice cardio, el gimnasio para los gordos. Aquí el karma rebaja bailando. Los contradigo como el chombo, ni chimba de tristeza. A reír que nacimos llorando. Ya pasaste las peores. No guardé comida ni rencores. Mira que me den las flores. Espera, niños, están hablando los mayores. Ya pasaste las peores. No guardé comida ni rencores. Mira que me den las flores. Espera, niños, están hablando los mayores.
Okay, so he's saying, you know, he started out, it's kind of like fun and political at the same time. Chistoso y político a la misma vez. Political because he said, you know, that the classes, they think that poor people are just one race. Which is not true. They come in all races, you know, even white people that are broke, that are poor. He's saying that, you know, for the lower class, there's witchcraft. And, you know, to bring good luck, that's what we believe in. And then he says, you know, I go and confess on Sunday. So I do all my bad stuff on Saturday and just go and confess on Sunday. He was also saying, don't cry that you already went through the bad things. That's the chorus. You know, don't cry that you already went through the bad things that you had to go through. So now it's time to go ahead and have fun. But then he mixed it up with, you know, wait, kid. You know, he said something like, when I'm bring me flowers when I'm alive, not when I'm dead. And hold on, kids. The grown-ups are talking right now, so be quiet, kid. The grown-ups are talking. So maybe he's referring to some other person, you know, some rapper telling people want to bring him down, like, you know, hey, kid, be quiet. Even though it's an adult, just be quiet because the grown-ups are talking right now. Don't cry.
Me sirvo café en una taza de homicidio. Si el país está polarizado, baje los vidrios. Yo voy descamisado y en gavilla.
The country is polarized. The same here.
Parece dirigida por Víctor Gaviria. ¿Pa' qué zapatos si no hay casa? Clasistas que
piensan. Oh, what you need shoes for if you don't have house? If you don't have, what are the shoes for if there's no houses?
La gente pobre es una raza. A las 2 empieza la que la re. Si está soltero, corra antes de que le hagan el amarre. Baños de ruda y agua fría. Gomelos tienen terapeuta. Aquí abajo todo es brujería.
Honor of Rue and cold water. Everything here, down here, is witchcraft. And he said something also like, if you're single, run before they trap you.
De buscar pelea. No tengo plata, pero cojo el problema que se anea. Si armo el pogo, no me mire que me ojea. No rezo, me desahogo, si por todo digo.
I don't pray. I just, you know, let it go. And in everything I say, gonorrhea. Because that's the way that Colombians have of insulting people, calling you gonorrhea. See, Friday I forgive myself, Saturday is volume, all the way up, like partying and having a good time, and then Sunday is, you know, going to mass. He said I had sex, and then I said I had done some cardio, because cardio is for fat people. I contradict you like the chombo. I guess that's the YouTuber guy. Is that what he's saying? Is that who he's mentioning? Because I know the YouTuber guy is Panamanian. Wait, hold on. Lo contradigo como el chombo.
Domingo la misa de sordos. Culeo, digo que hice cardio. El gimnasio para los gordos. Aquí el karma rebaja bailando. Los contradigo como el chombo. Ni chimba de tristeza. A reír que nacimos llorando. Ya pasaste las...
Yeah, he said laugh because we were born crying. That's the dichotomy. And it's true because all of us... Well, we were not born crying, but they slap us. And that makes us cry because they do that so that we can breathe. So we were born crying, technically speaking.
No guardé comida ni rencores. Mira que me den las flores. Espera, niños, están hablando los mayores.
That's a good part too. Don't save any food and don't save any disagreement or any resentments.
Ya pasaste las peores. No guardé comida ni rencores. Envidia que me dé las flores. Espera, niños, están hablando los mayores. Perfume barato, navaja de amuleto. La justicia en muleta, la mínima hasta el centro. Se armó el mierdero, eco en la nevera. Economía naranja, igual a guerra de clases. Gracias a la pandemia, se acabó la farsa. Que va a descansar la clase media. De vuelta a las batidas, manzanas podridas, 12 uvas.
Oh, yes, rest in peace to the middle class, because it's dying. Oh, that's a good bar. Wait, 12 grapes. That's another tradition for New Year's Eve to eat 12 grapes.
De vuelta a las batidas, manzanas podridas, 12 uvas mal embutidas. Insomnio colectivo, protesta censurada, más fácil ver un muerto en un en vivo. Aceite barato a la paila, no importa que haya o que haya. Con tanto chicharro pa' voltearla. Garrafa pa' la mesa que baila. Me voy cantando la cenaida. Guaro pa' el guayeo, hay que no pueda que aplauda. Pa' los pobres inventaron la jaula. Libertad pa' los ricos porque pueden comprarla. Súbale a la guachafita y bájale al pasante que son esa.
That was another bar too. Like, these guys are saying real stuff. I mean, they're being realists. They're throwing bars and they're throwing reality. But at the same time, like, in a joyful and fun way. Because he just said that the cage was made for the poor because the rich have the freedom because they can buy it. And of course, that cage is jail. Oh God, these guys are good. And it's the same thing everywhere you go, all over the world. The rich can buy the freedom. And the poor have to suffer the consequence, the penalty of the law. And then they say, well, it's the law. Don't break the law if you don't want to go to jail. But the rich break the law, but they can pay their way out.
sueño colectivo. Protesta censurada, mapa
sin ver. Sueño colectivo, that's another bar right there. Collective insomnia, meaning people can't sleep because everybody's worried about paying their rent, paying their bills, getting food to put at the table.
Muerto en un en vivo, aceite barato a la baila. No importa que haya o que haya, con tanto chicharro pa' voltearla. Garrafa pa' la mesa que baila. Me voy cantando la cenaida. Guaro pa' el guayeo, hay que no pueda que aplauda. Pa' los pobres inventaron la jaula. Libertad pa' los ricos, porque pueden comprarla.
El que no puede bailar, those who cannot dance and applaud.
Su baile. La guachafita, sí. Y bájale al pasante que eso no es agua bendita. Le dimos la piñata, no la voy a romper. No. En este juego siempre gana el que no tiene nada que perder. Ya pasaste las peores, no guardé comida ni rencores. Mira que me den las flores, espera niños, están hablando los mayores. Ya pasaste las peores, no guardé comida ni rencores. Mira que me den las flores, espera niños, están hablando los mayores. Perfume barato, navaja de amuleto, la justicia en muleta, la mínima hasta el centro.
They're celebrating Christmas. Well, if you got to the end of this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Share my channel. Help me grow. Promote me. Thank you. Bye-bye.